I can't imagine living on this planet for even another second. Without watching another episode of Fire Emblem Three Houses, woo! We're gonna see what Claude has to say, like we care.
Oh, hey there.
Oh, and it's nighttime now.
Up at this hour.
I could ask you the same question.
My brain's just busy. Thoughts keep going around and around in there, and meanwhile my eyes are wide open. At times like this, I like to gaze up at the stars to clear my head. I've been that way since I was a kid. Looking up at the big starry sky makes my dreams feel small, which makes it feel like I can actually make them come true. I didn't believe in gods when I was a kid. Maybe that's because the night sky took their place for me. Hey, Teach, will you talk with me a while?
No.
I bet you figured this out, but I wasn't born in Fodlan. Where I come from, the people of Fodlan are looked down on as cowards. Technically, that cowardice runs in my veins. On my mother's side, anyway. That's why the people who were around me when I was growing up thought of me as an outsider. But I don't believe the people of Fodlan are cowards. That kind of perspective is just based on ignorance. The person from Fodlan who I know best is my mother. She fell in love with a man from the wrong side of the border and had the guts to leave home to pursue that love. I always threw that in the faces of anyone who tried to make a fool of me. My mother is proof the people of Fodlan aren't all cowards. Just saying that doesn't achieve anything, though. I need to destroy the prejudices that have taken root in my homeland. That's why I came here, to see Fodlan with my own eyes. I thought I might be able to find a new perspective that could help me change things. And what did I find? That the people here view anyone who's an outsider as a beast of sorts. I was shocked. Even though our cultures and beliefs are completely different, our two lands have that much in common. That's when I realized the only way to change things is to bring the whole world together and start anew. That's the dream I've been working toward since I first entered the Officers Academy 5 years ago. To unify the Alliance, and then all of Fodlan, and to bring a new set of values to this new land of mine. After that, I'd expand that vision to the rest of the world, break down the walls, and let a new perspective come rushing in. Start all over. Do you think that's just a crazy pipe dream, or a brilliant ambition?
Can you rise to the challenge of that ambition?
Not too long ago, I would have said it was too much for me to accomplish on my own. But that's not how I feel anymore. And that's because I have you on my side now. Lately, I've spent a lot of time thinking about how I wouldn't have made it this far without you. You and me, Teach, we can go anywhere. Do anything. I hope that you always walk in step with me. At least, until the day comes when we can look out at the peaceful world we've built. Together.
Oh, yes. But maybe I want to build the world. In my image. Well, that's that. Oh, wait. I wanted to give Hilda a couple more flowers before I give up on the damn thing. What do I have? Here's a sunflower. And a daffodil. And another daffodil. Okay, go fuck yourself. Struct manually. Oh, this is different. I've gathered you all here today to discuss political matters. Baba Booey. That is all. Everyone go home. We need people on the Sky Watch. Wait. So is Claude going to be... No, I have him working horses. But he's a wyvern master. Or he's a horse and she's a horse. So I guess I'll keep them doing that. He's already an A plus at it. And she's actually the A plus on it. Clearing rubble. Him and Hilda. Now let's instruct manually, because there are certain people I want leveling up faster. Wow, he is actually no good with Lance. But he's good with flying. And horsey. I don't know. You need this worked up. And you're good with it, so. I've come. I guess it's tougher to train them when they're like much older now. That shit's barely going up. You need to level this up. Set it. You got a few things you need leveled up. Blonde. Oh, that's it. All right, begin training.
Professor.
I've heard rumors about Ghost Room in the monastery. We should do something about it for the sake of the others. Let's bring more candles to brighten things up. And that's how I got my. And you see. Whoa. Long loading.
I won't even break a sweat.
I'm glad it's you.
Ooh, finally. Even know I cared.
Nice bro. Saint Sarah's Day is today. There'll be a hymn recital. Of course I will participate. Why wouldn't I?
There's someone who's slightly off. Oh well, that adds some color, I suppose.
May my song reach the goddess in the sky.
Auto-saving. Certs. Is anybody good at shit? So this is what I'm working towards. Bow Knight. Needs Lance. And Riding need to be up a little bit more. But he'll get there. Even though he's not good with Lance, I believe. And he's working to be a Dark Knight. He's in worse shape than Claude was. She's already the max thing she can be, so she's good to go. Marianne's working her way to being the max. Wyvern Lord, nowhere close. She's doing Dark Knight as well. Can't do shit. Alright. I think for Claude, let's give it a go. Bow Knight. Why does it feel like this is going to be worse? There's no way he could become a Wyvern Lord. I want him to be a Bow Knight. Yay, pass.
I did pretty well.
That's all we're going to do for now. Now we're going to battle. Look at all these quests we got. Rare enemies approaching. It's way too high of a level for me, so we're going to do these two quests, starting with the easier one. Deal with deserters. Alrighty. Should be easy.
What's my strategy? I must lead them well.
She can fly, so she's immediately gonna go this way.
Do my best.
She can attack someone? Silence.
My orders? For Gerald.
Wonder what I'm gonna have for lunch today. I'm not sure.
Let's make this quick. I will not die yet.
Oh wow, everyone attacks him. Let's not do that.
This is for the best, right?
Oh, she took him out. Raphael, can you reach? Of course you can't. You're so slow. Hope she doesn't die. What is with all these archers, dude? Fuck them. They are annoying.
A nobleman does his duty.
Never let your guard down.
I have faith.
All right, let's see it. Just a bunch of stupid archers in this fucking battle.
Another victory.
Can't afford to slack off. All right, who's next? Let's.
Thought you could best me.
Good job, team. Just one-shotting everybody.
A fitting outcome.
And that is that. One guy left.
We're all desperate, aren't we?
And he's dead. Dealing with deserters. Now we do the other one. Battle looks kind of difficult. There are like a lot of enemies just right off the bat. This is also the area that's like hard to move in.
Guide me well. Destiny unfurls. Shall we? At the ready. A fitting outcome. I'm
so reliable. Shall we? Can't afford to slack off. My orders?
Leave it to me.
I'll do my best.
What's my strategy?
It's
going to plan. Must lead them well.
Don't get used to this.
fought and won. Impressive.
All right, guys. A little bit boring in the end, but I mean that's just this game. I gotta finish the game through. I'm sorry, I picked a lousy game to play on this channel, but gotta play it through. Hope you have enjoyed this episode. If you did, then I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.